Nick, I love you. You don't have to say it back yet. I don't want you to feel pressured to...
I'm shocked you haven't said it already.
I don't want him to have to say the awkward I love you too because he feels obligated to.
You don't think he feels the same?
Oh.
Tell him today.
Hi. Hi. What? I've never seen you in a vest before.
Well, I've never seen you in a cap before. Right, should we go?
Yeah.